perfectly legal under international law to seek asylum, so why are we punishing asylum seekers and their children? Asylum seekers and their children.